The energy level really picked up, got kind of to plan, I would assume, more the way you wanted to. Pretty much.
Yeah, I thought we really picked it up the second half. Our main thing is to get out and have fun and run, so I think once we get comfortable with each other, it'll become more easier. So that's what we really did the second half.
And Jalen and Chris, too, have you guys talked amongst yourselves at all now with the situation being what it is with the roster? That, you know, are you putting any pressure on yourself to pick up your games and to maybe contribute more than you guys maybe thought you would have right away?
Well, coming into the season, we're a team. We're going to win as a team, go through adversity as a team, and what happens, we're a team. So everybody looks to each other just like you look at each other. So we just want to come out and show the fans a good time, get a win, and play well as a team.
Alex, going into the game, did you know that, you know, how much of a height advantage you had over South Carolina State, and you know, how much of what was it part of the game plan to focus on, you know, rebounding and playing maybe inside out?
Yeah, we went through scouts, so we knew how tall they were. Like, we had an idea that we were much bigger than them, but every time I go out and try to get rebounds, so I just play how I always want to go out and play.
Chris, you're kind of all over the place tonight in terms of offensively passing the ball, driving the basket, shooting threes, and on defense you had a couple blocks. Did you feel kind of like locked in tonight before?
Yeah, you know, coming off the bench, main thing you've got to do is bring energy. So when I came in, that's what I wanted to do. Bring energy on the offensive side, defensive side, and help however I could. You know, whether it's rebounding, passing, scoring, whatever, just wanted to do whatever to help to win.
Jalen, coach just said that you guys were a little bit sleepy on defense in the first half and picked up in the second half. Why do you think you guys came out a little slow, and then how are you able to turn it around?
The answer to that, to be honest, too. So just to know that we got together in the second half, hopefully that can come off into the next game we play, so we don't start slow.
Alex, what's it like, obviously you sat out last year, what's it like to be out there kind of making big contributions? I know you've been waiting a long time for this kind of moment.
Just like you said, I've been waiting a long time for it. I practiced last year, but then I got hurt, and just watching those guys just performing, I mean, it definitely helped that practice watching them, and I kind of got like more confident, and I just worked on my game, and it's paying off right now.
Out rebounded him by 21, blocked 8 shots, had 6 steals. Is this the kind of defensive pressure you want to put on teams and have that rebounding edge? And then how much of that do you think you guys are really tall and are very athletic? How much does that contribute to that?
Definitely, I think that's how we want to play. I guess we don't want to really give up as many drives as we did, but that's what we want to do. We want to make plays defensively and help the lead for our offense.
Yeah, Freddie, you guys, the schedule really kind of picks up here the next week or so. How important was it to have that second half to kind of flush the last 3 halves behind you so you can move on?
Yeah, just to get that under our belt to know next game we can come in and do that. So it's really helpful for us to get that momentum. Where we play fast, we still play defense. That really helps a lot.
This is great for you guys too. How tiring has these last 7 days been? You know, playing in China a week ago today, then playing again on Wednesday, and then playing in today, and then obviously all the other stuff that's happened, the travel, everything like that.
I mean, we love it. We like to get out there, we like to play. Yeah, schedule's been a little crammed, but I mean, it's what we signed up for. So every time we get out there on the court, we give it our all. We got to be 100% no matter how tired we are.
Jim, so in the exhibition game, you guys kind of struggled against the full court pressure, and you know, today, the other team kind of switched up the 3-quarters court pressures, and sometimes they laid off. What really goes into recognizing press, attacking the press, and making that transition to the game?
I think it's all just a learning process. So as stuff goes on, we learn more and be more comfortable with each other. So the exhibition game was really like our first or second time playing together on a real game, first time with a crowd. So it's just different. As you play more, you get more comfortable with everyone. So as we go on, a lot of those mistakes we have to clear them up.
Chris, you had that nice up and under kind of hanging move. Did Alex cost you 2 points there?
I think I looked up and I was like, I thought I had 2 more. He was crashing the boards the whole game. That thing was rolling forever. And somebody had to tip it in soon. So he helped me right there, because if it would have came out, it would have been a whole different situation. So I'm just glad he was there for the board and there to tip it in.
Alex, you were here last year, did a lot of smiles in the second half. Did tonight kind of feel like last season, maybe for the first time this season?
I feel like I've been having fun with the guys the whole year so far, honestly. We're still young. We have a lot, like me and Prince haven't played. We got three new guys, so playing right now. So I feel like once we click, it's going to be more and more like that. Like in practice, we know we have fun. We play defense, get out. We're athletic, so I think you'll see it more.
All right, thanks, guys.